Just tell me what happened from the beginning.
We've been to a bar, nice place, and I got chatting with one of the waitresses, and Karen weren't happy with that, so we get back to the hotel, we end up having a bit of a ding-dong, don't we? She's always getting at me, saying I weren't a real man.
Wasn't a real man.
What?
It's not weren't, it's wasn't.
Oh.
Go on.
Well, then I don't know how it happened, but suddenly there's a knife in my hands. And you know, my old man was a butcher, so I know how to handle knives. He learned us how to cut up a beast.
Taught.
What?
Taught you how to cut up a beast.
Yeah, well, then I've done it.
Did it?
Stabbed her! Over and over and over, and I looked down and she wasn't moving no more. Anymore. God help me, I don't know how it happened, but it was an accident, I swear. Hey, you gotta help me, Mr. Holmes. Everyone says you're the best. Without you, I'll get hung for this.
No, Mr. Pierrick, not at all. Hanged? Yes.